Welcome to the Nexus Nexcast News. Archaeology Report, Episode 1. All links will be in the description box below. Sumerian Sacred Code. A Sumerian sacred code has been deciphered, revealing divinely inspired building instructions echoed in the Bible. Experts have been puzzled since unearthing the 4,000-year-old statue of a leader called Gwadia, which features an architectural plan, an inscription claiming he built a temple commanded to him in a dream, and a ruler of undeciphered measurements. British Museum archaeologists have now cracked the sacred code of these mysterious measurements after finding a lost temple in Iraq, which they have established to be the divinely mandated holy site mapped out by Gudea's plan. The Sumerian Eight Intelligent Beings. The most controversial ancient Sumerian text reveals the list of eight ancient kings that are also known as gods, who descended from the sky and ruled for over 200,000 years. According to the text, before the Great Flood, a group of eight intelligent beings ruled over Mesopotamia for a period of 241,200 years. The Sumerians were one of the ancient advanced civilizations that lived around 7,000 years ago in Mesopotamia, between the Tigris and Euphrates rivers, which later became Babylonia and is now in Iraq and Syria. The Sumerian list before the flood says, after the kingship descended from heaven, the kingship was in Eridu. In Eridu, Elohim became king. He ruled for 28,800 years. Alalajar ruled for 36,000 years. Two kings, they ruled for 68,800 years. Then Eridu fell, and the kingship was taken to Bad Tabira. In Bad Tabira, Enmen-Luana ruled for 43,200 years. Enmen-Galana ruled for 28,800 years. Demuzid, the shepherd, ruled for 36,000 years. The three kings, they ruled for 108,000 years. Then Bad Tabira fell, and the kingship was taken to Larag. Something strange happened to our ancestors 900,000 years ago. According to new genetic studies, something strange happened to our ancestors around 900,000 years ago. Suddenly, the ancestral population of humans was reduced to very low numbers. As few as 1,300 breeding individuals were left. The populations remained that low for the next 100,000 years or more, researchers argue in the study. From the modern perspective, it was as if suddenly everyone was gone. Obviously, humans were on the verge of extinction. How could it happen? And how reliable is the study? The variation in the genomes of living people was analyzed by researchers from the Chinese Academy of Sciences. The study was published in the journal Science. Mysterious archaeological finds on Earth. Throughout history, there is an undeniable allure surrounding puzzling ancient finds. These enigmatic artifacts and archaeological discoveries possess an innate ability to capture the public's imagination. Perhaps it is the tantalizing nature of these enigmas that fuels our curiosity and makes it all too easy to conjure up captivating explanations for their existence. From recent artifacts adorned with intricate symbols, whose meanings have been lost to the ages, to the ancient structures and sites that defy conventional explanations, these discoveries challenge our understanding of the past. They push the boundaries of what we thought was possible and force us to reevaluate our assumptions. This article includes Cleopatra's tomb, the Antikythera mechanism, stone spheres in Costa Rica, Qin Shi Huang's tomb, and 22 more. Very interesting read. Most valuable museum artifacts from around the world. In every corner of the world and throughout history, civilizations have left behind traces of their existence in the form of artifacts. These remnants offer invaluable insights into their cultures, religions, and the values held dear by their people. From fragments of discarded pottery to exquisitely crafted artworks, or even human remains, these artifacts become a focal point for researchers who dedicate countless hours to unraveling their secrets, providing us a wealth of historical knowledge. For instance, the composition of centuries-old bones can unveil the dietary habits of past civilizations, shedding light on their way of life. Great Pyramid, the 432, holy number. The Great Pyramid appears to be the cipher to the holy number 432, which was closely guarded by the Pythagoreans, and upon which all musical intervals were anciently established in the Pythagorean just tuning. Probably also why the ancient writing in the altar basin at the original pyramid entrance looks as though it is the number 4321. Underwater Stonehenge. A recent discovery was made off the coast of Sicily, which seems to completely baffle the researchers that uncovered it. The submerged island of Pantelleria Vecchia Monk lies there, and what appears to be an ancient monolithic structure resides right in the middle of it all. This structure appears to be very similar to the ancient legendary Stonehenge, to the point where a lot of experts believe that the two were actually built by the same civilization altogether. The team that uncovered it stated that the structure is well over 10,000 years old, and that it was submerged by the same massive flood which destroyed a lot of the world at the time. The massive flood has been documented in multiple religious avenues, and is most commonly known from the story of Noah's Ark and many other flood stories from around the world across multiple civilizations. Pyramid Energy Machine. For centuries, the Great Pyramid of Giza has been labeled as the final resting place for the Egyptian rulers. However, recent analysis and discoveries propose an altogether different function, one that is far more captivating. With its impeccable mathematical precision and unconventional construction materials, mounting evidence indicates that this iconic structure may have operated as an ancient power plant, generating and distributing electricity to the civilization surrounding it. This exploration delves into the compelling evidence and theories hinting at the Great Pyramid's potential as a powerhouse of ancient times. For those who'd like to know more about the theory, Dr. Joseph Farrell's latest book, The Demon in the Acre, takes a deep and compelling dive into how and why the Great Pyramid was actually a plasma power device, and even a weapon. His work can be found at his website, GizaDeathStar.com. Ancient Aliens, Subterranean Humanoids. The world is a treasure trove of mysteries waiting to be unraveled. From hidden caves in Vietnam to the depths of the earth itself, stories of strange encounters with beings from the subterranean realms have captivated the imagination of many. In this article, they delve into the intriguing account of Quang Binh Province's Song Dong Cave in Vietnam, and the reports of reptilian and black-eyed humanoid entities believed to dwell within its depths. Are these creatures evidence of ancient alien civilizations living beneath our feet? While Song Dong's natural wonders are captivating, the true intrigue lay in the accounts of the cave's resident creatures. Local residents have reported sightings of reptilian-type humanoid beings emerging from the depths of Song Dong Cave, suggesting that these entities may dwell within its confines. William Henry, a researcher in the field, noted the resemblance of these beings to the seraphim, winged serpents described in the Kabbalistic tradition as inhabitants of inner earth. Could it be that these reptilian entities are representatives of an ancient civilization residing beneath our feet? Clovis debunked. Researchers have long assumed ancient humans entered North America via an ice-free corridor about 13,000 years ago. However, a new study published in the journal Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences used cosmogenic nuclide exposure dating to prove that the continent had already been populated when the corridor was still frozen over. Researchers now lean in favor of the so-called Pacific Coast Migration Model, which proposes our ancestors traveled along the coastline instead. In the 1930s, archaeologists discovered Clovis culture spear points in the Great Plains. These hunting tools were found next to the remains of mastodons, mammoths, and several extinct species of bison. The points were dated to around 11,000 years ago, making them the oldest fossil evidence for settlement in North America ever discovered at the time. One article published in 2016 by Cambridge University Press aggregated radiocarbon dates of the ice-free corridor from previous archaeological, geological, and palynological studies to determine that the corridor was not feasible as an early route until after 11,000 years before present, or after the appearance of the Clovis south of the continental glaciers. This article confirmed widespread suspicion that the corridor was too inhospitable for early humans to have traversed. Another study published by the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences last March provided even more convincing evidence that the Clovis first hypothesis is incorrect. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You know, the thing. You can find us on YouTube, Rumble, and Facebook.